You got to be ready for anything during the summer.
Yeah.
You got to be ready for anything.
And Mary Susan, Mommy Magic visits from time to time here. And we thought, you know what? We're on the road. We've got to find Mary Susan.
I'm excited.
And you are ready for a trip.
And you know,
trip.
Fishers is my home. I love Fishers. I've grown up here, been here for 20 years. This is my stopping ground, so I'm happy to be here. Thanks for having me.
Okay, so we are getting ready for concert series. You like to come out, don't you?
Every Tuesday night here at the Nickel Plate District. Free, fun. You got to be ready, though, so you can grab and go. If somebody calls you at the last minute.
Do you have a spot somewhere that you like to find and
honestly,
kind of set up here?
I sit near the bathrooms in case.
Okay. Well, there you go.
That's real, right?
That's a mom right there.
Yeah, we're really going to talk about down here. We're going to grab and go. I love these little coolers. They
mom
sell them
the
everywhere. But I love that you can grab and go, put sunscreen, put your phone, bug spray. Takes 2 seconds, but if you have it on hand, you're ready to go, and you can be out the door when you get the phone call to go to the concert.
You like to plan ahead. I love
Where's
it.
The party?
I like having what I need so I can get to the fun, right? So again, if you have kids over all the time, I love just icing down whatever bucket or container you have. These are great drinks to keep hydrated, keep kids cooled down, and you're ready to go.
What is this?
This is a picnic blanket, but I love that it has a handle and it wash and wear. It's waterproof. You can find these on Amazon or Target. But what's great about these is, you know, you can carry. And again, the whole theme is grab and go.
Oh, that's awesome. It just opens right up.
Again, fun stuff. Snacks to go.
Your baked snack.
Yeah, containers to have all the fun stuff. And I just push this in the driveway so when kids come over, they just
all ready to go.
Yeah, you just go.
Hey, we're getting the wrap already.
Yeah, very good.
Who did you bring here?
Bring over real quick.
Oh, yeah.
We got the whole family here.
We have a service dog with us that's in training. He's a service dog in training for type 1 diabetes. So this is Hudson.
Oh, hi, Hudson.
Buddy.
And my daughter, Caroline, which is always great.
Caroline, how are you?
Caroline,
how are you guys?
Thank you for coming over.
Yeah.
Happy summer.
Good to see you guys.
Happy summer.
Good to see you. All right, there's still an hour left of Fox 59 Morning News on the road
we'll be right
in
back.
Fishers. Mommy